Yo, what is up, everybody? It's your boy Dustlugger here with another video, and today we are making corned beef hash burritos. Stay tuned. First step is to open the can of beans, or can of hash. You can basically do it how you want to, however you can, whatever you want. Voila. And then you take it off and reveal your hash. On to part two. Part two. We're going to basically spread this corned beef hash evenly. Now on to part three. Part three, you're gonna put however much cheese you want, whatever cheese you want, on here, like so. Simple. Really simple. And voila. Step four. Basically, you're just gonna wanna curl it up like so, like this. Voila. Now, got a burrito. On to step five. Now, step five is put your burrito on a nice little toaster shell, like so. I got two because I'm making three total. So, then once you're done with putting it on the toaster shell, I'll show you what to do next. As I said, I'll show you what to do next. You're gonna put it nice and easy right on here. Take this out first. Maybe. Yeah, it's probably that's better. I'm gonna leave that there. I'm gonna start, turn it on. We're gonna start with toast. Actually, we're gonna air fry this shit for 4 hours, and we will check on this in a couple minutes. It is now done. Now we just gotta transfer these from the toasting tray to this plate. So just give me a quick second as I try some tactics like that. Voila. Move in like so. There we go. Now I'm gonna go downstairs and tell you how you guys how it is. Now that it's cooked, time to dig in. Hell yeah. Really good. highly recommend you try guys try it. Really good.